Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter Windows Defender error 0x800704ec on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The resolution is through the registry editor. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. Now in the registry editor window, go to HK local machine, software, policies, Microsoft, Windows Defender and real-time protection. In the right pane, you will find this entry named disable real-time monitoring. Right click on it and select delete and then click on yes in the confirmation window. This will resolve the problem in discussion. After this, you can restart the Windows security service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command services.msc and hit enter. Then, in this list which is in alphabetical order, scroll down to Windows security service and double click on it. Make sure that it is started and running. If not, please click on start. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.